Hello. Здравствуйте. My name is George Cole, and I am the ambassador of the United States of America to Kazakhstan and the commissioner of the USA Pavilion. I would like to give special thanks to the people of Kazakhstan for hosting this event, where in the Expo tradition, we celebrate human innovation and the energy of the future. I wish you all a pleasant visit to our pavilion. May it help you discover your own infinite energy.
As the nations of the world gather to explore future energy needs and sources, the United States of America asks a simple question. What is the source of infinite energy? We live in a world where energy is all around us. We are already harnessing the power of the sun, the wind, and water, and we are finding new ways to tap into the incredible energy that lies below the surface of our planet. American scientists are making important advances towards achieving safe, clean fusion power. And there are even plans by NASA to harvest solar power in space and transmit the energy down to Earth. And the thing that all these amazing ideas have in common, the thing that works its way through all of them, is the energy of people. Not just American people, but all of us. You, me, all of us together. It's the energy that brings us together to do amazing things. It's the energy that fuels our dreams. In the United States, these dreams seem to pop up in people's home garages. Like in Detroit, where this man dreamed of a car that most Americans could afford to buy. Or this California garage, where these two guys created this. Or this small workshop in New Jersey that generated ideas that would improve the lives of people around the world. And right now, that same infinite energy is powering American dreamers to create things like this. A flashlight that needs no batteries, just the heat of your hand, or these micro windmills, so tiny they are almost invisible, but 1,000 of them will power your mobile phone, or energizing people to connect us together with things like these panels that fit together to create solar roads. These panels work together as an intelligent network, and if they were placed on all 73,000 square kilometers of America's roads, they would generate enough energy to power the country many times over. The energy of life is the same infinite energy that brings communities together and allows more dreams to grow. Like the creative sparks that came together to realize that water, a cup of bleach, an old plastic bottle, and the sun is all you need to bring light to darkness. Or the energy that goes into kicking a soccer ball can be stored and used later, making daytime play into nighttime illumination. Even the idea of inventing in the home garage is being supercharged in places like this. The Los Angeles Clean Tech Incubator, where inventors and entrepreneurs are coming together in communities of innovation. Here they are sharing resources, inspiration, and know-how to create the energy of tomorrow. Whether we are creating great ocean wind farms, transportation systems moving at high speed, dreaming of space-based solar collectors, or inventing solutions that power our connections and our communities, more and more, we see that the true source of infinite energy is within all of us. In a moment, the doors to our main theater will open. We invite you to experience more about how people in the United States share and express this infinite energy in our dreams, our work, our play, and in the bonds of family and community that weave our diverse nation into one. We hope you enjoy celebrating with us the energy of life.
Thank you very much.
What is the source of infinite energy?
Jesus, I am not a
blood.
people are. You, me, all of us together.
Jesus Christ, don't play that well. See, me, that's the idea.